I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
My name is Kelly McCartney, and I grew up in the small conservative town of Liberal, Kansas. I won Miss USA in 1991 and went on to play a crazy psycho alongside an orangutan on NBC's Passions for 7 years. After I finished the show, I decided to do something that would shock the world. And let's just say, starring in an adult film came to mind. Since then, my life started going downhill, but I am determined to get back to where I was. So with the support of my wonderful friends, and if my agent will take me back, I hope Hollywood can give me another shot.
Thank you.
They say live your life with no regrets. They also say you can never go home again. What do they know? Here I am at the Beverly Hecht agency, about to just drop in to see my agent that I haven't seen since I did my adult film. I'm nervous as hell, so I guess to delay the inevitable, I called my friend Christian in New York to give me one last pep talk before
Christy.
I...
Christy!
Yeah?
It's me! Hi! Oh, I'm freaking out right now. Because I'm gonna try and see my agent if she'll even see me after 2 years, and I don't know what to say.
Be who you are. Okay. Not just all you want.
Okay. Alright, thank you. I'll call you after, okay?
You're going in right now.
Yep.
Glad.
Yeah.
I can't wait to hear what happens.
All right, I'll call you right after I get out.
Kelly, hi.
Hi, surprise.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
I just popped in on you, sorry. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, I just wanted to see if we could talk for a couple minutes.
Sure, I was up to on being.
Yeah, okay, thanks. So, you look great.
So, what have you been doing?
Well, a little of this, a little of that, as you know.
I know. I saw you on HBO.
Yeah. So, I'm just kind of trying to figure out my next move and thinking that I want to get back into mainstream. So, that's why I'm here. Yeah.
Well, you know, I love you. We could see how things turn out, you know. I'll start submitting you again, and we'll see what comes up. I can't make any promises.
No, I know. It's not.
Are you done with that part of your life?
Yeah, I don't think there's any more porn in my future, so now I just really want to try and focus and get back to what I used to do and what I really love. Which is
acting. Yeah.
Okay.
Get yourself up on the breakdowns for theatrical and commercials.
Okay.
And we'll see what we can do.
All right. Cool.
Glad. We're so nice to see you.
Thank you.
I'm so happy you came in.
All right. I will speak to you soon. Mwah. Thank you.
You're welcome. Nice meeting you.
You
too.
See you later.
Okay. Bye.
Well, that wasn't that painful. I guess it's in God's hands now. But I still needed to know if I was doing the right thing. So I called my friends Brigitte and Jason to make sure they didn't think I completely lost my mind and if they thought I still had a chance in Hollywood.
So I think you need to just make your decision and go for it. And, you know, as we get older, we learn everybody judges everyone.
Right.
It's the people who succeed that don't believe it. And don't care about what people think about you.
There's stuff out there for you to be doing before.
Really?
Of course there is. Look at you, you know.
Jake.
Yeah, I mean, that's their thing. They know. I'm glad that actually you just went there. I think that was the best thing you could have done instead of people to do the email, calling you, and call back. It's like, I'm here. Yeah.
Hello.
I'm back. So what did they say? What was the response?
She just said, okay, well, I guess, first of all, she's like, are you okay? I'm like, yeah, I'm okay.
Well,
like,
then should be okay.
I don't know, because everyone thinks I'm, like, in the gutter or something now. I don't know.
Like, everybody's that. I mean, that's not...
I go, I'm fine. I did porn.
Right.
And now I'm back.
People have this perception of, like, you did porn. It's like, great, everyone's out there doing... They're just doing different versions, like longer, shorter, but yeah. Everyone's doing some version of it.
Or they're just they're getting paid for it, but they're not filming it.
They're not filming
it,
right.
Or they're filming
it
and they're pretending not to film it. That's even worse. At least I own it.
Right. You've always owned it, Kel.
That's what I'm saying. You need another one.
Yeah. And hot dog, maybe you want a hot dog.
Mm-hmm.
Jason is right. I can do this. All I needed was a little nudge in the right direction. If I'm going to make this comeback, then I have to believe I can do it. Well, world, here goes nothing. This is Kelly McCarty, back to reality.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.